Our next misalignment that we're going to talk about is panoscopic tilt. When we put this frame on the patient, when you look at it from the side, you can see that the bottom of the frame is closer towards the cheeks. In order to correct this, what you're going to do, you're going to grab your wide jaw angling plier, and you're going to raise the end pieces in order to reduce the panoscopic tilt. Back on the patient, and then when you see from the side, you see that the panoscopic tilt